Good day, everyone. Today, September 11, 2014, is the 13th anniversary of the tragic event that occurred on September 11, 2001, also known as 9/11. Now, I have something to share with you. This was written and published 6 years ago in Suffolk News-Herald. Of course, there were changes that took place. One of them is the death of Osama bin Laden. Now, this is the article that I've written and published 6 years ago in Suffolk News-Herald. Thank you for reading. Thank you for watching this video. Appreciate it.